Hello there, welcome back to Zapblam Logging. We're gonna try some different equipment today, build a workshop, and just do some general logging. Start by clearing up our hillside here, get rid of some stumps. I'm gonna try out a new trailer with a loading arm. And then see how our little tractor does hauling some of these big logs and keep going. Keep building. Thanks everybody for watching, following along. It's been an interesting journey. Yeah, enjoy. Okay, that's it for mulching. Got a lot of stumps cleared up. Grab our nasty Ferguson tractor here. Let's get our grapple first here, get everything all ready. Go. There. Ready for loading. We'll hop into our trusty tractor here. Let's go haul some logs. Got this winch system on the back for hooking up the logs and then dragging them down to my workspace. See how this little tractor does. It's kind of a neat winch. Not sure how precise I have to be with this yet. Hook onto the log. Winch it in. There we go. Kind of hard to see from this view. Yes. There, hook up the second log here. There, let's bring this back to the landing zone. Oh! This little tractor. See if she'll do it. Might have to upgrade the engine in this thing. We'll see. It's a pretty big load. Two huge logs here. Did alright so far. Anyway, that's going to be the next little bit here. Just dragging logs out of the bush and getting them into the processing area here. Okay, we bought ourselves a trailer with a lifting arm on it. Drive over to the shop and pick that up. Hopefully it works out. It's kind of a neat little trailer. There she is. Let's get this thing hooked up to the truck and bring her back to headquarters. Hopefully this will help carry stuff out of the bush. I've never used any kind of crane equipment in this game yet, so should be interesting. Yeah, that should work out good, hopefully. Either I'll love it or I'll hate it. Head back to headquarters. This from the truck. Gonna move our trailer around here, make some room. I'm hoping I can bring logs from the hill on the trailer with the grapple and then load them onto the road trailer. That's the plan anyway. There, just move this out of the way. Manual hookups, yep. Okay, we're going to have to get rid of our winch, put that in the shed. PTO. Hey, let's go hook up our new trailer. See how this thing functions. That should be interesting. I haven't used any crane controls or excavator controls yet in this game at all. I quickly looked and found out which all my keybinds are and put some of them on my joystick, but other than that, it's going to be a completely new experience. There we go. Should be able to rotate it here. Yeah. There we go. It's gonna take a while to get used to this one. Gotta work with these keybinds here. Figure out what my controls are. Okay. X does that, Y does that. Let's change some of these. So we should have an upper boom and a lower boom. That's what I understand them as. I do operate bucket trucks, which have an upper boom, lower boom, and main rotate. I assume excavators and crank controls would be similar. Not sure. Might be the hardest part, getting this all sorted out. It's rotating. Oh, I have it on my throttle control. That's why. Okay, got our brake stuff already, I can see. Rotate. Ooh, this is weird. I'm gonna break stuff. There we go. True arborist fashion. You buy it brand new and break it right away. This is not gonna end well, is it? I'm gonna have to research this some more. Bear with me here. Okay, I tried really hard to make friends with this trailer. It ain't working. So she gone. Go back to the good old chainsaw, a cable, and a tractor. as you can see, we added a workshop here. Gave our tractor a little performance boost. Helped drag these logs. So yeah, now we gotta process some of these and get them loaded on a truck. Nice way to end the day here. Well, there you go. The end of a good work day. Strap this load down and it is ready for transport tomorrow. Tried out some new equipment, didn't like it, sold it, built a new workshop, upgraded my tractor, got better at using my skid steer controls. All in all, a good day. See y'all tomorrow.